At 4 years old, Shadow has exceeded expectations.
Well, at first we were like, oh, you know, if we get 10 out of this, we'll be happy.
They got 21 puppies.
Holy hell, how are we going to do all of this?
Australia's biggest ever litter, 3 were born at home, the rest via emergency caesarean on Monday.
We just like pulled out puppy after puppy after puppy after puppy.
Shadow was critical. Sarah and a team at the Animal Emergency Service Underwood resuscitated the puppies.
I think she's probably going to have enough of puppies after this ordeal.
18 survived, 12 boys, 6 girls.
But the rest of them were really fat, chunky, little healthy looking puppies.
The family are working shifts to keep mum and her pups well fed. Every 2 hours, 6 puppies at a time get a feed.
We've spent hundreds already just on feeding, sustaining Shadow to make sure she can produce some milk for the babies.
Pretty tired, it's a bloody bit of a mission.
So is Shadow, with all 18 of her shadows unaware she's claimed an unenviable but impressive title. Jessica Mummy, 7 News.